Banishment field, evocation field, loots action. What in the hell is all this?
I feel something. Something's coming. What is that? No, I won't. Not again.
Sister, stay with me. Don't get in.
Despite my weakness.
That power was immense. It's not your fault.
Then whose fault is it? You saw. I almost. If I gave in to the corruption inside me, you'd be lost. I won't allow it.
You resisted. No other chimera could have done that.
No other chimera with a damned corrupted as a knight, you mean?
An insanely powerful aura. And there's something else. I could sense there were two chimeras at the source. I felt their strain, their suffering. They pushed themselves to their limits. It was like a scream in my head. But then all of a sudden, they were gone.
Both of them. Are you certain?
I can't sense either of them now. And the other aura, it's gone too.
Not for good, I'd wager.
We might be the only ones left to fight it.
Be on guard then. We may have to deal with it sooner or later.
Let me know how that is. Yeah, already feels very Devil May Cry. Can we turn off screen shake? Additional gore. Yes. Oh, there's DLSS. Limited. Turn all that up. Screen shake. Oh, it's so much better.
The destruction caused by the wraiths. It reminds me of home. From the tear. It bears the taint of the corruption.
Loot can interact with ethereal objects that do not belong in the physical world, such as cobalt veins. If you press LT, it will activate the evocation field. Wow. Okay.
We can shatter them if we work together. Let me focus my energy.
Cool. The fonts of fail? Oh, you can change your font if you want to. There we go. Also, your face is a fail.
One done.
Combat feels pretty good.
I'm ready, sister.
Cover me, loot. Loot over there.
Okay, Exolas, what's up, buddy? Unity represents the connection between Briar and Loot. The higher their harmony, the greater their efficacy as a fight together. As they fight together, the indicator in the upper right corner of the screen shows the level of Briar and Loot's unity. You can gain or lose unity. Okay. A lot of guys. Even does ratings like DMC.
Seal the gates.
Trapping the people inside.
They tried to contain the corrupted and failed.
Wait, so I can jump, attack, and jump again? Can I go up the walls?
My powers. I must be careful.
Okay. I don't know why we're getting that stuff, but we are. Oh, do we have to pick?
Better light your way.
Seems like a lot of chat woke up grumpy today. I agree. It's okay. We can all have grumpy days. Just wait until our next game. Well, I can't wait to see the feedback from chat on that one. It's gonna be good. Whip it good? Oh, I will. When a problem comes along. the long-ass bridge.
Sister, a powerful aura was here. It left traces, like an echo.
What was it?
I can't tell, but those traces may just let us see what happened.
Okay.
Never seen the knights acting like this before.
Me neither. Whatever's in there must be really valuable.
You try to steal it then. I'm staying here. Whatever it is, it feels like the judge's breath on my neck.
Shut up, they'll hear you.
Soldiers, the next one of you who speaks will be flogged.
Is that a promise?
The one after that will be hung.
Oh.
The one after that, courted. Have I made myself clear?
Jesus. Okay.
Soldiers of the Order? They were afraid.
Yes, but not of the knights, regardless of their threats.
Easy now, easy! Not my choice to come this way, is it? I like it no more than you do. Settle down.
Even the animals were restless.
Halt! In the name of the Triarchy and the Shining City of Ilden!
The Ashen Blade. Huh. What is your business here?
We carry a gift. From the Grand Master of the Order to the High Clergy of Ilden.
Is that all?
We are expected at the Cathedral of Guiding Light.
We had no advance notice of your arrival. You can't just show up and...
Our papers speak for themselves. Here. Now let us in, if you care for your useless job, and your worthless life.
Just let them in! It's not worth dying for!
Fine. Good, sir. Of course. You may pass. May the Torchbearer light your way.
Well, this is the City of Light, is it not?
Now I understand. The aura I feel, the one that left this echo, it came from inside that armored carriage.
Can you tell me what was inside?
I can't see inside. The carriage is lined with something. It's dulling my perception, so this was done on purpose. By someone who knows the Order, who knows its secrets.
You mean... us? The Chimeras.
I think so. That carriage is at the heart of whatever happened here.
Then we have to find it.
And soon. Whatever it's doing here might not be finished.
Well, that's kind of cool. Picking up a little bit. And they really fall into like 50 parts, don't they? Mother load. Cool. I do like mother loads. Hey Proxy, what's up, buddy? Okay. How do you do a unity attack? I'm not entirely sure. It talked about them, but didn't really say how to do them. Maybe you do like two buttons at the same time or something? I don't know. Maybe just fill our unity gauge and it just happens. Field.
We need to get posted.
Simple. We just need to combine sword and spear. Sister, let me help. We can do this.
We did do it. Race are foes that took the shape from chaos itself. As with it, oh Lord. Oh, we gotta use this in
they
combat.
Show up at last.
A lot of diamond. Yeah, the camera seems a little jerky, maybe. Maybe that would help. Yes, Laith is a camera. If you're playing demos, have you seen Gatewalkers? Gatewalkers? One second. No, I don't think I have. Doesn't sound familiar. Gatewalkers. Cooperative action RPG with survival elements. Nope, can safely say I've never heard of this. Skill-based combat, crafting, no predefined character classes, procedure generated worlds. That looks kind of cool. Wish I had like some building or something, but did I try Gatewalkers? I don't think so. Oh, hi.
The keepers have led you here.
I was thinking. We have enough for anything.
You know how to find me.
Thanks, bro. Oh, those things heal as well. Alright, cool. Yen 502, thanks for the support, buddy. Appreciate your sub.
Training.
Damn, that looks badass.
It's focusing its power into a single arrow. We must move.
Wraiths are also able to twist and corrupt a living host, feasting on their soul and turning them into hideous monsters. These possessed are invulnerable to Briar's attacks unless Lute keeps them within her banishment field. You gotta like juggle fields during combat. Oh, come on!
Help me destroy them. I will protect you, sister.
Yeah! Bro, I am working on it. I keep hitting B to dodge.
Loot over there.
I feel like I need to switch that. I need to switch that. So they make it so B is like the counter, but that is not working for me. Did I die? I don't even know what killed me.
Damn, this is a tough fight.
This is not kidding around. Oh wow. No, LB was dodge before I switched it. You have to dodge away for that. Oh, what is this game? This is the demo, it's not out yet.
Don't get distracted. Take care of them now.
They won't last long.
No time to lick my wounds.
Loot over there.
What? Oh, that was a new thing. Don't let them explode? Oh, I have to banishment field them. Oh, yeah, I probably should have listened to her tutorial, huh? Yeah, dodging three times punishes you pretty significantly. Listen to Spirit Friend? Yeah. Yeah, they're all color-coded. Blue is, blue is the other field. And then red is the banishment field.
Fight me.
Co's dying the tutorial again? Dude, I'm getting my ass kicked by the tutorial boss. It's 100% true.
They won't last long.
The hell was that?
It's targeting us! Move! Coward! We have to get closer. I'm not done yet.
See if we can break this guy. See if we can get life from this guy if we kill him. Why am I not getting the prompt with him?
No,
this is weird. Okay, we're doing this again.
Scattering its essence. Multiplying itself. Help
it. Hey, Nikon.
Applause, please.
It looks like we did. Loot.
Freya, what is that?
Loot.
No! What is that? Sister! No!
Dude, that was a great demo. That was really good. Man, I think we'll definitely check this game out when it comes out.
Yeah, that was badass. That was a lot of fun. Huh.
Yeah, kind of funny. I didn't actually see this because I have nudity turned off on my thing. So apparently this game has nudity or sexual content. Violence, blood, and gore in gameplay and cutscenes, as well as nudity in some cutscenes. So, careful. Careful. Yeah, that was great. That was a lot of fun. That was really good. That, we will definitely be following this game and check it out when it comes out. That's cool.